Workers' compensation in Indiana is three things: payment of your medical bills if you're injured on the job, disability payments paid at 2/3 of your average weekly wage until the doctor releases you to return to work, and then a settlement based upon your disability rating if a doctor thinks your injuries are permanent.